All right, now that your installation is complete, your MultiPRO system must go through a startup sequence also known as debugging. I'd like to walk you through the step-by-step process to ensure proper operation of the MultiPRO system. So why do we have debugging? Among other things, this process helps the system determine how much refrigerant piping has been installed and ensures proper operation. Before beginning, double-check that a pressure test has been performed, the system has been evacuated to below 500 microns, and that the additional refrigerant charge was weighed in. Also ensure that the service valves are open on the outdoor unit and that the power has been applied to the outdoor unit for the recommended 8 hours. If you have an Ultraheat B model, as indicated by the model number ending in WLBTU, you'll perform the following steps. Turn on all indoor units, setting a call for either heating or cooling, and the system will start up and debug automatically. Regardless of the mode you set, the system will now run in heating or cooling based on ambient temperatures. If the system is starting and heating and you need to weigh in additional refrigerant, you'll wait until the debugging process is stopped, run the system in cooling, and then weigh in using the suction line. The system will run for 45 minutes to an hour. Once debugging is complete, the system will shut down. Simply turn the indoor units on in the desired mode. Thanks for watching. At GREE, we're by your side.